absolutely slotted with the cross-court volley nick by Nour El Shabini.
5-2.
Well, that signature that El Tayeb. Well, slightly random going for the corkscrew and didn't quite get hold of it.
7-2.
So, 8 game balls for Nour El Shabini. Only had about 6 minutes play so far. Well, that was too sharp from Nour El Shabini. She was on that so quickly.
Game for Shabini.
Very, very solid from the world number one.
Before she's really established herself at all. Shabini getting the ball quickly.
Wow, that's a great shot by El Tayeb, trying to fire herself up. It's all set up by the perfect length into the back right-hand corner.
Exactly, it was the right time to open up.
That is well finished by Nour El Tayeb. Two more for El Tayeb. That could be a stroke. No line to the ball. We're going to have a player review, but I don't think it's going to make any difference. So confirmation there, that stroke is the end of the game.
11-8.
That's a clever shot from El Shabini. Using the shot down the middle. Wow, what a precious shot. How well did she execute that?
Yeah, she didn't look edgy that time, that's for sure.
I think her dad might have taken the person next to him out when she...
Oh. Stroke to tie him.
Oh, I thought so. Going to have a tie break. Going to go for a review Player because review. She's got it back because Shabini, it's a tie break. They go 100% staying as a stroke. The ball's loose. El Shabini's got to start hitting different shots from there, but she's getting punished every single time.
Wow. Well, she somehow got the ball back, but the racket flew out of her hand after the dive.
Positive rally by El Tayeb. She needed that point. It's our 5-game balls. Well, there you go. No chance.
No lip.
Absolutely no chance that that's a let ball. Looked like a double bounce, conceded by El Tayeb.
7-love
for Nour El Shabini. Another winner for El Shabini. 10 match balls for Nour El Shabini.
Down.
There you go, it's the end of the match. huge fifth game. He's only got inveigled out. He's been loved in the fifth. Well, Noha Shabini certainly had to fight to get herself through into the final. So a magnificent run in this, in the World Championship continues. Noha Shabini, the number one seed, taking out Nur Altayev 3-2 in 63 minutes, 11-2, 8-11, 10-12, 11-5, 11-love.